What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon. As you can see, I'm level 40. I've been playing ranked mode a lot, trying to get back up to S. I've even had the help of Yasha. And now what I need to do, since I'm level 40, the Octoshot Replica will be available. I just need to talk to Judd. But first, I'm going to go ahead and play a ranked battle and see if I can get my S rank back. Now remember, this is not a journey I've had completely on my own. I've been playing a little bit of solo, a lot with Yoshi, and if this happens to be a victory right here, then fantastic. That'll be great for me, and I'll become rank S again, and then I can show off the Octoshot Replica. So let's see what happens here. Walleye Warehouse for Splat Zones, of all things. I know typically I do Tower Control, or I have been doing Rainmaker, but this is Splat Zones. Hopefully I can make it. We got a roller on a team. That's me. We got a sniper too. Could work. Let's find out and see what happens. I need to remember that I need to remember that I have, the beacons. They're gonna be instrumental, maybe. Oh god. Nice jump, dude. Oh man. What happened? What happened? Oh my god. Whoa! Alright, we've lost control, unfortunately. Jeez Louise, man, they are going all out here. Where are these things coming from? Oh dear. They both bubbled at the same time! Two bubbles at the same time. Oh jeez. Come here. Darn it. They got the lead and then, oh man, they I can't believe they got the lead and then lost control, you know? Then we took the lead, okay. There we go. Well, we have someone very good at the beacons. I'm gonna jump over here. We lost control. That's me, who's good at the beacons, by the way, I guess. I want to do whatever I can do. Yeah! There we go, that was worth it. All right. This is pretty awesome. If I jump over here, let's see what I need to do here. Oh, jeez, what the heck? And they are really going with these bombs, aren't they? Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! There's one. Darn it. Alright, we're in control again. Our sniper is doing a supreme job. How do we lose control? We did it! Yes! I'm now S rank, and now I can show you the Octoshot Replica. And I just wanted to get to S rank before, you know, before too long. And it's been a while, you know, I've been playing off and on. I hit level 40, kind of off camera. I was last place. I feel like I was instrumental enough for the team, though. Well, there we go. Boom! S rank, S30. So there we go. Now I can attempt to solo my way to S plus, but for now, let's showcase the Octoshot Replica. All right, let's go talk to Judd right now. What is up, Judd? Rawr. So you've reached level 40. Take this rare item I found recently. Nice, the Octoshot Replica with the suction bomb and the Inkzuka. Now, it's a replica gun. Thank you for the 400 as well, too. It's a replica gun. If we take a look at my current equipment, it's kind of like a gun that I use a lot during, during Splat Zones. Here it is right here, the Octoshot Replica. Looks great on me, does it not? I think it does. I think it really does. I'm probably going to be utilizing this. I think everything looks good with my stats and my gear. But we have this, and compare it to this, the Tentatec Splattershot. Pretty much the same thing. It basically looks like a super soaker made for adults because it's, you know, the way that it just looks. You know, it looks all shiny and metallic and not colorful at all. So it's pretty cool. It's pretty much just like this. If we take a look at this, damage range, fire rate, all pretty even. A little bit more range than damage, a little bit more fire rate than range. Same thing here. So, anyway, I thought you guys should see that. And now we're going to take it into some awesome ranked mode. All right, guys, here we go. Let's see what happens. I'm back up to S. Yoshi's, of course, S plus. New gun for Splat Zones. Salt Spray Rig, one of my favorite levels. Walleye Warehouse is also here. So, yeah, we're gonna be trying out this this new gun. And it's not even that new. I mean, it just, it looks different. So, you know, I've used the gun that it's based off of before. And I've used it well in Splat Zone. So, of course, I've never done it in, like, a battle with all S ranks. But we'll see what happens. Now, it looks like Yoshi, she said that she's honoring Splatter Eye with a gold dynamo. All right, let's do it. See, they got two of those guns on that side. It's kind of just showcasing, you know. There we go. All right. ignore that, please. All right. Oh, jeez. They're in control, of course. Jeez Louise. All right, now I'm gonna have... Darn it, okay. I don't know what I'm doing, I apologize. We gotta get over here. Fortunately, we won't be able to you know, lose anything if we, you know, lose, because now I'm back up to S. Okay, we're in control. That means we've basically just extended the round. I don't know what that was about. That was a little bit annoying, but sure. Nice! Look at that, Yoshi. That was awesome. All right. Oh, they bubbled. Get, God. Blaster with the bubbler. How are you gonna do that? They're in control now, great. Darn it, I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. All right, let's jump over. Okay, we may not be so lucky. We had a temporary lead, but we may not be so lucky right now. They're in control again. They lost control. We're in control. And I actually, how did I splat someone? I hit him twice. Did we get him? We did. Good job. Darn it! All right. Looks like a lot of us are using this gun here. Jumping wherever Yoshi's jumping. I can't believe we've taken the lead. This is great. There are no teleporters over here. No beacons, rather. Uh-oh. Back in control. Sometimes I like to splat at Yoshi's feet so that she can walk a little bit better. Oh man, they're in control. All right. Having some sort of a sub booster would be great. God! Ugh. Thankfully, they keep doing airstrikes where they lose control, so that's great. Yoshi's, I guess, rocking it with the dynamo roller. I'm not doing so good. I'm not getting a lot of kills. Got one kill right there. Darn it, darn it, darn it. No one's in control. I tried. Oh, yikes. They could win this one now. They could very well win this one. Darn it. Darn it. It's so sad. Oh, my God. They lost control. They're in control. Yoshi, this has been such a... No. Oh, my God. Oh, man. That was so close. Such a good battle. Close battle. I didn't do too well. Oh, that was so difficult. Oh man, that was so difficult. Yoshi did amazing, I did awful. Look at that, only 3 splats. We almost had it though. Look at that, no change. I just like showcasing this weapon. I think what I would need is maybe some, I don't know, I feel like maybe what I need instead, I need to switch my gear around, maybe. Focus on subs. Something like this, you know, sub saver. Maybe this one will be good. What other sub savers do I have? Because if I have that and I let's take a look here. Sub saver right there, that's a good one. That way I'll be able to throw more bombs more quickly. And do I have any other ninja jump? Let's see. This one might be a better ninja jump for me, unless I want to go subs again. But no, I think I continue one to one ninja jump, right? I think so. I could rank these up really quick. Let's do that. Let's rank those up. Let's not even worry about ninja jump right now. I'm ready. Let's do it. I want to be able to throw a lot of those things, so let's see what we can do. Sometimes I like to get in grenade mode, you know what I mean? So let's see how we do when the round starts. All right. Let's see how it goes. Walleye Warehouse. This one's a fun one. Let's see how we do. Got a couple rollers. Everyone knows I'm cool now that I have this gun. What? What hit me? Oh, that sniper way over there with the E-Leader 3K. Gosh, man, and damage up all the way. All right, well, let's see what we can do here. Oh, geez, help. I got him. Oh, but still. Okay. This is not going so well for us at all. Man. Okay. They lost control. I would love for us to eventually get control back. I guess I could use bomb range. That would be something, right? Oh, got it with that. What? Alright, we have a pretty decent lead right now. Not lead, but what I'm saying is we're doing okay. We're doing decently. That's what I meant to say. We actually took a lead. Excellent. We're in control again. Oh, jeez. I got someone with that. All right, jumping over. Here we go. Darn it. This is terrible. We lost the actual lead that we had. Darn it, man. Darn it. Tried so hard. Oh, we've had a lot of really close rounds, so I think we're competing well enough. I feel like a bomb range would be really useful for me. So I want to see if I can get something like that. I was second place, not too bad. Again, we don't lose or gain points. All right. Well, let's see if I can find like a bomb range. Sounds good. All right, all S's except for Yoshi, who's an S plus, so she should be leading our team to a victory. I equipped a really cool leather jacket with bomb range. I want to see what it's like. Look how cool I look. Now you can't even see me. I'm in the back, but I look awesome. Trust me. Two snipers. Yikes. All right, so let's see how. Does that even really do much? Who knows. Oh, jeez. Oh! That was annoying, because that was really good. All right, let's see what I could do. Oh my gosh. Gosh, man, these... coming out with a custom range blaster with a Kraken and everything. Come on. All right, let's see how we could do. Can we get our stuff together in time? Oh my god. Come on! The snipers, I wasn't even sniped, I was blasted. The guy has defense up the wazoo. We lost this one. Okay, there we go. Finally, they lost control. Let's see, we're in control. Oh man, okay. We basically caused them to have to play us a little longer. Right. Oh my god. Oh my god, I was sniped. Oh man. I think I got away somehow. How's that even possible? I would love if we could take back control. I know that may not happen, though. Oh, man, I'm out of ink. All There we go. We can push our advantage here. Oh boy. Darn it. They're in control again. We are, you know, giving the opponents a good challenge, but ultimately we're losing each time. Oh, you know, I don't have any sort of awesome jump weapons. We're in control with that. Darn it, I couldn't get away. I was being sniped like crazy. All right, let's see what we could do. We might. We're back in control. We might actually go into overtime. Oh, or they might be behind us. Oh, well. That was fun. I probably should have focused more on the middle at that point. I thought someone was coming over. Someone's coming over, you know? But as you can see, these Inkzookas are coming in handy for me and the Splat Bombs for sure. I would like to win one of these so I can get some slots. I feel like that we are, you know, relatively speaking, you know, doing well, you know, better than I expect us to do oftentimes. Let's try it again. Oh, right, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm sure we can. This is gonna be great. Trying out different gear. I would love to level up some gear that has actually bomb range and stuff. That would be so cool. They got a pretty decent set of things going on here. Oh, sorry, I got confused. That guy has swim speed up everything. That guy loves swimming. All right, let's jump over here. Why, I don't know. Oh, geez. Darn it. They're in control. Great. Darn it. Someone was over there. We're having a very difficult time getting any sort of lead. But it seems like we finally have enough people in the middle, maybe, that we can do some real damage, but I don't know. I'm gonna try to take it from the side. Oh, jeez. There we go. We're well in control now. Oh, jeez. Darn it, the Kraken! Alright, they have pretty decent coverage right now. We're in control again. What? That surprised me for sure. Man, we keep doing like okay, and then we like no. It's like no, you're not doing okay at all. That's how it feels, at least. Jeez Louise. Ah, jeez, they got me finally. Oh boy, that guy with all the swim speed up in the world. It's like we're doing okay, but then like we don't do okay enough. Story of my life, right? Nice, Yoshi's going with the full grenade blast. Oh, we took the lead with that. Thank you, Yoshi. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh, that was awful. Well, let's see what we can do. I'm gonna sort of swim it out, because who knows what's gonna happen here. We might just, darn it. We won one. All right, well, hopefully you can see this is a pretty cool weapon. If you like the Tentatech splatter shot, is that what it was? Then you're gonna love this, because it's a different color. At the bottom of the team, that's okay. I felt like I helped out a little bit. 3 kills, right? All right, hey, new slot. Look at that, new slot right there. Cool, what's it gonna be? Swim speed, yeah. All right, well, thanks for watching. Come back next time, goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.